Hey, come, come. Gather round. Let me tell you a story.
There was once a boy called Marco Evans. He lived with his mum and his... just his mum. Anyway, Marco loved to play the piano. Unfortunately, only his tutor and his mum supported him. No one in Marco's school appreciated him. However, the school talent show was Marco's chance to prove his worth. Plus, the only two people who did care for him would finally get to see him shine. However, for some reason, they weren't at the talent show. The talent show, you ask? Well, it was a disaster. They booed him, laughed at him. So, in a rage, Marco stormed outside only to find out the harsh truth about why his mum and the tutor weren't at the talent show. That day was the last day of his life. He committed suicide, and that's where we are today. I don't know what else to say, but Marco's lost.
Yes, I need to save them. But aren't they gone? I saw it myself. They're gone. They're gone! No! Leave me alone!
This feels
Hi.
Right.
Hi, I need.
Huh? Who's there?
Wow. After what happened. I didn't think you still wanted to live. Okay, so I know you're scared. Okay, first thing, you need to keep looking around to find my brother. His name's Adam. Once you find him, he'll be happy to lead you out.
Wait, oh, where would this guy-
One last thing, darling. Don't take the train.
What? What train? What was the name again? Eve? But I'm still... What if I didn't... Oh, man. It feels better to be away from them. But why isn't this any better? I miss you, Mom.
Marco!
Oh,
hey,
Eve.
Hey, you found Adam.
Where is he?
He's waiting for you. Sorry it took so long, but it's finally time for you to leave.
Huh? so stupid. So this was the exit.
You made it! Welcome! First of all, I would love to congratulate you on your bravery. I was worried about you. I'm actually quite excited. No one has made it this far in years. Well, after all the others, you know, took the rope. I mean, no one ever thinks to use the train. They're all too scared, but you... You took the train. Amazing. Anyway, I will keep it short. Death is possible now.
Marco.
You have truly brought this upon yourself. You wanted this. You chose this. Anyway, Master, it has been quite some time. You are now free! Please, by all means, do the honors.